Welcome to our construction zone. We have a couple of games we wanted to show you. Are you ready? I have my helper Cameron.
Hi.
And the first game is called Measure Up. We know that God's love is beyond measure. So we want to see how far can Cameron jump. And we're going to measure how far he jumps. Go ahead, Cameron. Take a jump. Wow, let's see. Cameron jumped right here, almost to 67 inches. Cameron, jump again. Let's see if you can jump farther. And this time, wow, he did do farther. He did, looks like 71 inches. You can set this game up real easy, and all you need is a measuring tape. And you jump, and you can compare yourself with your brothers and sisters, or maybe mom or dad. All right, good job. We have another game over here, and this game is called Wrecking Ball, because on a construction site, sometimes you need to have a wrecking ball to knock down the old building so that the new building can be made. This is just like God's love for us too. God, when we ask Jesus in our heart, God will wreck and tear down the old part of ourselves, all the yucky bad stuff, and then he will make us new so we can build a new building. All right, so this game is set up and you can use water bottles. You can use different kinds of bottles. You could even use cups if you wanted to. And you set it up like this. You put a tennis ball in a sock, in a long sock. See, we have a tennis ball in the bottom of this sock. Ah, we lost the sock. There we go. All right. So we have a tennis ball on the bottom of the sock. So we're going to hold our sock up to our head, up to our forehead. If you have your hard hat on, you could hold it up to your hard hat. And when I say go, we're going to see if he can swing and knock down the water bottles. All right, go, Cameron. There's one. Two. Oh, sort of. Yeah. Okay. What would really be fun is if you play this game. If you play this game as a race with your siblings, or your brothers and sisters, or your mom or dad. Good job, Cameron.
Thanks. Bye. Thank you for...
Okay.
Hey, guys. I got another fun game that we can play. I got a game called Construction Cone Ring Toss. Inside your bag, you've got a little Ziploc bag that says Construction Cone Ring Toss. And inside are 5 glow sticks and little connector pieces. What you need to do first is you need to turn your glow stick into a nice ring. And let me show you how that does.
You take your glow stick and you have to snap it and bend it kind of in a circle. Put your connector on one end, put about halfway through, and then we're going to try to connect the other ones. Sometimes they pop back out, sometimes they stay. This one's being really nice and staying. Well, there it popped out. See, we got to kind of play with it, make sure we get them in there really good so they don't pop out while we play. Well, that happens sometimes. Connector's kind of got to be in the middle, and that's what makes it stay into a ring. Now, you're not going to have perfect circles, but you're going to have pretty good circles. So let's see if we can get this one to stay in there a little bit. All right, don't pop out, don't pop out. All right, we ready to play? Let's play. So now we've got cones, construction site cones. So you can set up cones, however many cones. If you have some at home, you can set them up in a display. And what you want to do is you want to have a starting point and you want to toss your ring and see if you can get it on the cone. As you see, I'm not very good at this. Or if you don't have any cones, you could use water bottles and maybe you can try and toss it onto the water bottle. And if that, you don't have any water bottles, find something else at home that you could use. This is a paper towel holder. Maybe you have Legos and you can build a tower of Legos. And you can try to put your rings onto that. If it's still not working and you're getting frustrated, what you can do is you can take apart your nice little rings
And you can make two really big ones. So you can connect it like this and make, whoop, sorry. You can connect and make two big ones and play it that way. Maybe. This fisher might not be able to get this done. There we go. See, and we can make a bigger one. And that way you can have a bigger ring. Now, you know what else would be fun? Because these are glow sticks. What if we played in the dark? Ooh, now look, my glow sticks are really glowing. And I can actually toss it and try on the cone. And I don't even make one. Oh, almost. Anyway, you get the idea. Have fun.